Okay.
And forced a double fault on the early break for Vondrousova. This happens, and then the put away from Vondrousova. And just like that, it's 5-2 in this first set, and a double break. Yep, first set in 36 minutes, 6-2. Lasted more than 16 minutes. Break point. Everything is working for Vondrousova. There you go.
Game, same
timely to finish it off.